your Canon Lady Rebels. We would like to remind you that the GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's event. At this time, we ask everyone that will please stand as we honor this great nation and this community with the playing of our national anthem. Bible poem number 5, Kelly Kinsley, that's her first theme verse.
Well done.
Thank you.
Fouls call number 22, Reese Lewis. That's her first team third.
Thank you.
30-second timeout called by the Rebels.
Team third. Thank you.
Henderson.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Jimmy Cross Gymnasium in Maricopa Castle, home of the Indians. Tonight's game will be between the visiting Northbury Mountaineers and the home team will be the Fannin County Rebels. We would like to remind you that the GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are therefore removed from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation and for the promotion of good sportsmanship at tonight's event.
Thank you.
Sports.
All right.
between Jess and Penny, that's his first team first. Jordan Richardson, Adeline Chewington. Thank you. At the conclusion of this game and before the Euros Championship game, we will have an all-region presentation for the girls, followed by an all-region presentation for the boys at the conclusion of the girls' championship.
Thank you.
first, team first.
Thank you.
by Mount called by the Mountaineers.
Thank you. Thank you.
take a timeout called by the Mountaineers.
Thank you.
fouls called for number 5, Isaiah Angel. That's his 4th team second.
Go Ben, home stretch. 9 years. I'm going to miss being here next year.
Yeah. And you can always still watch us through Fan Rebel TV.
I can. That's the great thing.
Yeah. But
that's why I was wondering. I didn't know who you were.
I may do the award. I'm going to do the award.
I
just saw that.
Thanks. I know a lot of people are watching.
Yeah, we got 115 right now.
Oh, yeah.
And then give me a copy of TV.
Cameraman from Fan Rebel TV. We are going to have awards right after this, so please hold.
And now for your All-Region second team, Skylar Mahoney for Murray County. Reese Lewis for Fannin. Gabby McElroy from Harrelson. Renaya Ellis from Gordon Central. And Mason Hawkins from Fannin. Annalie Morris from Rockmore. Javia Samples from Model. Callan Ledford from Murray. Sky Myers from Rockmont. Ava Robinette from North Murray. Molly McClure from Murray. Rachel Burkhalter from Mall. Sadie Rolton from Mall. Bradley Stewart, Gordon Central. Bailey Weaver from Murray.